3. First, shall we read the number chart? Come with me. Read with me, darling. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Read with me again. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10.
What is this number? Number 6. What is this number? Number 8. And what is this number? Number 2. What is this number? This is number 5. What is this number? Number 10. What is this number? Number 4. Tell me, what is this number? Number 2. What is this number? This is number 9. What is this number? This is number 7.
You learned these numbers before, so read with me. 1, 2, again, 1, 2. Today we are going to learn number 3. 1, 2, 3. Now, I am going to count the scissors. Count with me. 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3. There are 3 scissors. Now count the flowers with me. 1. Now I'm going to count these birds. Count with me.
1, 2, 3. There are 3 birds. 1, 2, 3.
We are going to count the birds 3 times. 1, 2, 3. How many balls are there? 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3.
3. There are 3 balls.
How many cups are there?
1, 2, 3.
Again,
1, 2, 3.
There are 3 cups.
Now I am going to fill number 3.
Start from here. Three. Again. Three.
Now I am going to write number 3 on this end.
Start from here. Three. Again. Start from here. Three.
Hurry up, darling. Now, go and bring your maths book. It has a red cover.
Now, turn to this page. Now, we are going to color number 3.
Start from here. I am finished. This is number 3.
Now turn to next page. Here you want to paste 3 leaves. Now I am going to paste 1, 2, 3.
Count with me. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 leaves.
Goodbye, children.